I feel paralyzed.
Hello guys, what's going on? This is the Limit King back here for another video, and today we are playing a brand new game that was recently given to me through a website that I know. It's called Plantera, and this game is apparently something to do with gardening, and it's weird, and it seemed interesting, and it seemed like it would be something that could be played. So I have no idea what to expect in this game, but we're going to hop right in and look at like the guy who's being taken in. That's a big cow, that's a sheep, that's a pig, that's a chicken. Okay. Thank you. have like a warrior or something that I want to take off with? Oh, what are you doing? Drop the apple, drop the pear, drop the scissors, there's a raspberry there, drop all this stuff, there's a mole over here, get rid of him, you're not welcome here. There's a thing highlighted, there's another thing highlighted over here. Just have everybody keep moving, we gotta keep up production. I don't even know what they do, it's like legs, you know, collect money from them. Thank you. like picks up and like shoot out of the ground and make money on that. Hey, get away. Thank you. learning like this but in real life there's chaos all over the place. It's something that I probably would never do. I just don't see myself gardening ever. I don't see any bugs gardening. Take care of plants. Now, I've been able to take care of fish, cats, and dogs. I mean, they can't sleep. Like, at least with cats and dogs and stuff. I mean, yeah, they're just, like, you look at cats and dogs. They can meow or bark when they're hungry or need something. Fish are a little bit more active when they want something. When they're ready for food, they'll be more swimming around and active for the most part. But achievement for that starting out. Got 10 levels in, so. Oh, now the juice is getting louder. Now things are starting to pick up pace here, so. Interesting. So, if you guys want to see more of this, I will gladly come on and play more of it when I come back from the break and just see where it goes from there. So, thanks everybody for watching. Hopefully, you all enjoyed this video, and I will see all of you guys next time.
After all we say.